到 Mandarin Monkey 广播时间。
Hello， 大家好，欢迎来到。大家好，欢迎来到。Hello， 大家好，欢迎来到。
欢迎来到 Mandarin Monkey
广播时间。
Hi everybody and welcome back to the Mandarin Monkey podcast. Do you remember we went to Costco and 我们买那个不知道怎么讲是
牛肉，
而且英文不是bio
益生菌，
对的
probiotics，
yeah， 对。teamwork.
我说阿姨可不可以让我们讨论一下，就是 let us talk.
Just let us speak.
就是说，我就说你可以就是让我们讨论一下好不好。
She didn't.
没有欸。
She didn't let us talk.
她还是继续讲欸。
Still getting on his face. No.
我们让自己开心。
Try not to.
对啊，很害怕。中午啊。
欸。
Okay.
Oh, baby. 你很性感，我喜欢。
That's cool face. It's so cool.
Face 是
yeah, that face, yeah.
找的目标还是多的目标
？What if it was 老鼠
？Oh, stop it! It doesn't stop. 等一下 ，OK,
hang on.
好。
Do do do. Da 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 da. Happy times. Da ba da ba da ba. Happy times. Eula is actually crying. Some people learn languages and they're not fully committed.
Mm.
And that's the problem. That's one of the problems with learning it and why it will take you so long. If you're fully committed to doing it, you'll do something about what you're learning every day.
真的.
Every day you'll do something. It can be a small something.
Mm.
But you improve a little bit.Every day. You don't have to go and study for 5 hours and learn 60 words a day and go to university and study for your master's or your PhD in become Dr. Chinese. You don't need to do that. You can study for 10, 15, 20 minutes a day, you know, with an app or whatever it is, and just improve one little thing about it. You know, learn one sentence. Get 1% better a day. And you'll make it, and eventually you will see marked improvement. So this is 什么口味？
这个是蒜爆椒盐虾口味。
It sounds disgusting.
这是虾子和大蒜的口味。
Garlic and shrimps.
对啊。A break, to break something or something is broken. So for example, if I knock a glass down and it break, then you can say, oh, 岁岁平安，岁岁平安。
So it's kind of like, oh, bless you.
对。对
like smash, oh, bless you.
对但是 but you can say it to yourself as well.
Oh, you can.
对对对
Or you can say,
have you?
okay, 安静。
安静。